I was looking all over the house for Fred, and then I thought, I know where he'll be, in my bedroom, asleep. I actually think Fred was a sloth in a former life.
Hello. I think you've been there for hours. How about getting up? That's a very gentle purr.
When Fred rolls onto his back like this, it's the perfect opportunity to groom his belly knots. And if you watch this video next, you can see exactly how I do this.